Good morning. We are live from the Mall of Asia Seaside. It's 6:01. Yeah, I am late by how many minutes? 1 minute. Yeah. Anyway, let me just set this up for a while. Copy URL. Okay, it's on Facebook. Okay. Everything's in order. Okay, nag-pump na tayo. Shucks, I left my end. Alright. It's 6:02. Spin muna tayo. Uy! I have no idea what my speed is. Naiiwan ko yung cyclometer ko. We're using a Brompton. It's a folding bike with 16-inch wheels. Yeah.
Thank you.
Live pa ba tayo? Let me check. Oh, nagre-record pa. Ayan lang. Alright, live pa rin. Okay, let's continue. Tayo ng ano, speedometer na masisilip to find out how fast we're going. Again, I don't have a speedometer today. All based on feel. As long as we get to maintain around 32-35, okay na yan. If I maintain 32-35, natapos yung ride ko ng mga 29 average. Mga 29-30. And that accounts for yung mga slow down, pag stop, sandali, or yung sa U-turn. Oh. Mas konti today compared to yesterday, ah. Kahapon ang gulo. Malaking pera to by ano Team Francia. Okay yan, sumabay dyan, pero naka folding bike lang ako eh, mabilis yan eh sa mga acceleration after the U-turn. Ayan, makikita mo ataw yan, pass me. Mabilis yan sa mga U-turn. Eh, I can hear the motorcycle. Sa U-turn, yung acceleration yan, pag nasa dulo ka, may experience mo mga 50, 48, ganyan. Pag folding bike gamit, nauubos ako dun. Yun na yung sprinting ng 16-inch wheels ko. Ayan sila. Ayan. May sabihin, huwag kang malikot. Yung gitna, dito sa Mowa. Nowadays, ito yung fast lane. No? Itong leftmost, yan. Ano ka lang, mabagal. Yan na sila. Oh, yan. Pag nasa dulo ka. Thank you.
think I'm doing 35. Lilate ng mga screen, hindi ko makita. Ayan. Oh, may papasok. Ang galing. Kakatin mo yung umahataw na peloton. Biglang papasok ka sa likod. Tama yung papasok ka sa likod. Pero yung kakatin mo, double effort ka pa, delikado pa. Sana inintay mo na lang. Diba? Tapos saka ka sumama. Oh, likot to. Oh. Ayan na. Gusto niya siguro na sprint finish. Oi, donkey. Era. least, ha? Mga 40 to. 38, 40. Sakit sa likod ng upuan na to. But it is so damn light. Is pogi. Oh, bilis. 45. Tansya ko. Yan. 40 to 45 yan. The reason why I'm doing that is copyright song. Napipick up yung copyright song. Hindi minutes pa pala. Last 5 rounds siguro. Thank you. kasi last 5 laps. Shit, sakit ng balang ko. Tigas ng upuan. Kawan. Thank you. Gago. Buti nakaangat ako from my bars on time. Ayun ako. Yung battle cage. Tama na, ang daming lumulog sa bike na to. naluwag yung battle cage ko. Bye. Last one. Masok. Thank you. effort. Yan ang five lane peloton. Ayos. Tabi tayo. Laki. Huh. Ayan. Ay, sarado. Tapos na. Atik ko. So yun na. Hindi gusto ko sa Bayside. Kung bukas. Sarado din. Sarado. Thank you. Masi ata dun. Yeah. Finished. What's that? Let me just show you what bike I'm using today. Yeah. Today we're using a folding bike, 16-inch wheels. Yeah, it's my favorite. It's what I use going to work sometimes. That's my problem. Ayan. Lumuwag yung mga tornilyo. Talaga, no? Gusto nyo, nakaglue na lang siya. Tapos ito. Ayan. Lightweight nga na bike lever. Kaso natanggal yung tornilyo dito. Ayan. Ayan, compared to that. Kaya, kanina medyo, that's one of the reasons why ayoko sa mga manong tight peloton. Patong natin. Nulog. Nudulas. Yeah. Nice na.
Wala tayong dalang metro today. So, let's see. On Strava. Direct to Strava ako eh. Mowa. 6 a.m. Hindi ngayon. 0:26. Ay, 0:05:26. 2021. Kilometers. How many minutes? 1 hour and 5 minutes. Average ng 29.3. Yan, see, I told you, if you maintain 32 to 35, yan yung bagsak usually. Kasi may mga preno, sudden stop, may mga danger zone that you have to, you know, react upon. Yeah. Okay. Listen lang natin. I have a 9 o'clock call time. Let's see, yeah. We're live pa rin. Success! Alright. Okay, take 2 to. Yesterday, hindi maganda yung live feed natin. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream here. Come join me on my next live stream again. Not sure when, but we will live stream more often. No. So, have a good day. Bye-bye.